13 siblings held captive by their parents.
The chilling discovery inside a family home.
For the first time, a survival story like you've never seen.
Hello?
This is 911. Do you have an emergency?
I just ran away from home because I live in a family of 15 and we have abusing parents.
Now, finally hear from the family.
My whole body was shaking. I couldn't really dial 911 because... I'm sorry.
I don't know how you had the courage.
I think it was like us coming so close to death so many times.
It was literally a now or never. If something happened to me, at least I died trying.
Never before seen.
My two little sisters right now, chained up.
Where are they chained up at?
On the bed.
What are your parents going to do when they find out you left?
They're going to want to literally kill me.
No weapons in the house.
I do have guns. It's locked up.
How many kids do you have?
13.
Sarge, you got another room in the front right here with two kiddos in the bed.
Stop me dead in my tracks.
Starved, beaten, tied up.
What do you know about why these two people did this to their children?
13 times over.
There are cases that stick with you, that haunt you, and that's what we're looking at here.
Every day did you wake up in terror? Sometimes people were chained for, what, months?
Yeah.
Months?
Yeah.
Unbearable.
Yeah.
Mother, she choked me, and I thought I was gonna die.
The only word I know to call it is hell.
And what has happened since?
People couldn't believe this.
The public deserves to know.
Staggering strength, courage, and the will to survive. The escape from horror.
My parents took my whole life from me, but now I'm taking my life back.
Oh my gosh, this is so free. Like, this is life.
I want the Turpin name. Like, wow, they're strong. They're not broken. They've got this.
Escape from a House of Horror, a Diane Sawyer special event, Friday night, November 19th on ABC, and stream on Hulu.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.